terror organization. This is the terror that he wants to put it into the people. You will now suddenly start seeing a lot of lone wolf attacks. Other resistance groups across the world, that includes our JNK, our PFI, you will suddenly find that there will be a similar kind of attacks attempted. All about that word terror. Brutality. Beheading. Decapitating. So he said, gaadi ke kaagaz. And he said, sir, ye toh mera ek client hai. So wo apni gaadi mere paas chhod ke gaya hai. Wo kaha gaya hai? Bola, sir, wo toh ISIS join karne gaya. And he's proud about it. Like this guy.
We were talking about this brutality of this attack, right? Why does a terror organization want to show the war crimes that it is doing and live stream it themselves?
The answer lies, what is the answer lies in your question. The terror organization. This is the terror that he wants to put it into the people. It's all about that word terror. Brutality, beheading, decapitating.
Now it's coming. Over the last night, 2-3 लोगों को उड़ा दिया.
अभी वो जिंदा जलाना चालू कर दिया. उसके videos and they wanted the world to wake up with this. Why we use the word terror? Terrorist. It's terror. That's the root word. And he has achieved it. Now look at it. After having done this, he has humiliated the complete of Israel and its conscience. Now the way Israel is going back. They have drawn him into this. Now, the Muslims will die there. You may be an Indian, somebody may be what, but in the Intifada world, it is a Muslim. There have now voices started raising in Canada, their voices started raising in Europe, in America, out of all places, Australia. Australia, mein something like this can lead to their citizenship being withdrawn. Yet they are doing it. So,
Melbourne mein hua tha, it seems, right?
Sydney, they tried to even attack the Opera House.
Opera House, yeah.
So now what will happen is, with this polarization, there is a, you know, mind amongst the youth of this community. I am not trying to be politically correct or incorrect.
Right,
that's
sir.
A fact. So you will now suddenly start seeing a lot of lone wolf attacks. Other resistance groups across the world, that includes our JNK, our PFI, you will suddenly find that there will be a similar kind of attacks attempted. Just to prove a point.
Like what you are saying is, sir, like what ISIS did in Iraq and Syria against the Shias.
Yazidi ladkiyon ke saath kiya tha, inhone inke saath kiya.
So, इन्होंने जो वहाँ पे मारा, they had become hero in their world, and they inspired a lot of people to take up arms, and lot of people ran away from Kerala and Karnataka to join ISIS.
Kerala, Karnataka, so it's been happening since 2000. In fact, I keep tweeting a lot of times. At the cost of repeating my tweet, I tweet. There were people caught. In fact, one day what happened was, ये मैं इसको फिर से repeat कर देता हूँ. Kabban Road के पास थोड़ा सा एरिया है. सो वन डे अ गाय वाज कमिंग ऑन अ मोटरसाइकिल एंड अ पुलिसमैन स्टॉप्ड हिम फॉर हिज ड्राइविंग लाइसेंस.
दिस इज सेंट्रल बैंगलोर.
या एंड नेक्स्ट टू द सब एरिया योर ब्रिगेड रोड एंड
या या कंटोनमेंट एरिया.
सो दिस गाय वाज स्टॉप्ड एंड फॉर हिज ड्राइविंग लाइसेंस एंड नॉट वेयरिंग अ हेलमेट. सो ही सेड गाड़ी के कागज. एंड ही सेड सर ये तो मेरा एक क्लाइंट है. तो वो अपनी गाड़ी मेरे पास छोड़ के गया है. वो कहाँ गया है? बोला सर वो तो आईसिस ज्वाइन करने गया. एंड ही इज प्राउड अबाउट इट. लाइक दिस गाय नाउ दैट कॉन्स्टेबल कॉल्ड अप द इंस्पेक्टर ओवर नाइट. द मतलब विद इन आवर्स दे सेड इसको लेकर आना है कि वहीं. बोले अभी तू वहीं पकड़ के रख. दे केम द क्वेश्चन एंड इट टर्न्ड आउट अबाउट 18 गाइस हैड गॉन.
And that is how this entire nexus was broken.
That's how the people came to know.
What you were saying, sir, it's a matter of luck sometimes.
So it is a matter of luck actually. But the whole thing was subdued. Reasons of political parties. Mm.